car stacking to handle the current current car stacking load. There's two lanes going into the DeBary Elementary School and a dedicated turning lane along Donald Smith Boulevard that goes the entire length of the property there. And so taking out the roundabout and adding a lane going into the school was a much cheaper option with the design at $125,000, overall estimating cost of $801,000, total cost estimated at $926,000.